In the number one league of the world, and was it like you expected?
Yeah, they're a good side. We knew that, and we also felt it during the game. I think we did a good first half. We played solid. It was, I don't know the English word, but the situation when they scored the first goal was a little bit, of course, unlucky for us, and I felt that they were about to lose a little bit of track. Is this the right way to go against this team? And just when I felt that momentum of the mental play between us, they got that situation and they scored a goal. And second half started off with a penalty situation and a turnover where we knew that they were very skillful, and they scored on that one. And then, unfortunately, we lose the ball, and we're not as solid as we were in the first half, the rest of the game. But it was important points in this game. First half, that situation before they scored their first goal, and also second goal. It was either or, and it went either to their side.
You made a few substitutions. It felt like you were chasing an away goal.
Yeah, we felt when it was 3-0 that we need a goal to have a chance at home. We still have the chance, but it's going to be very difficult now with the result that we have. But we tried to do a little bit of an extra effort offensively.
Okay, thank you. We'll start with television. Any questions?
How do you approach the return leg next week? Is it all or nothing now?
Well, I mean, of course we're going to give it a try. It's a difficult result. They're not going to get worse, probably. but we're going to make it a try. And we'll see what happens. No, in fact, no. That's the strength also that they have. That they're very clear on what they want to do, and we didn't succeed to stop them from doing what they do, no matter who they're playing.
You pointed out there was a penalty situation as you described it. Did you think it was a penalty?
I don't know. I just heard afterwards that maybe it was, but in that situation, it's impossible for me to say if it is or if it isn't.
Thank you.